And here we have an engine at fault.
You are sending it back to the orphanage, right?
Of course. And I was going to do a burial then, but my parents died before I was 10. So I made a promise to myself. One day, one way or another, I was going to be rich. Very rich.
That was a good idea.
Lately, I've realized something. No matter how much money you have, if you have no shared livelihood, if you're alone, then you might as well be broke. This is Tiffany's yesterday, and I picked this up
for you. For me? Gee, thanks, Mr. Warbucks.
I noticed that old broken one you always wear. I told myself, I'm going to get that kid a nice new one. And just take his old one.
No, I don't want a new one!
What is it?
This walking. My mom and dad left it when they left me at the orphanage. And an owl, too. They're coming back for me. I know I'm unlucky being here with you for Christmas. But the one thing I want in all the world is to find my mother and father.
It'll be all right then. I'll find your parents for you.
Mr. Robert will find your mother and father. If he has to put everyone in his organization on the job. If he has to pull every political strand there is to pull.
Up to and including the White House. And if you like.
But Mr.
I understand that we are best clue that the FBI tracers didn't find him as well.
Okay. Well, maybe they can come and go.
What? Maybe your mother and father is in a couple of days. Won't be